السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has told us that He will test every single one of us with different types of tests. So in verse number 155 of Surah Al-Baqarah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, وَلَنَبْلُوَنَّكُمْ بِشَيْءٍ مِّنَ الْخَوْفِ وَالْجُوعِ وَنَقْصٍ مِّنَ الْأَمْوَالِ وَالْأَنفُسِ وَالثَّمَرَاتِ وَبَشِّرِ الصَّابِرِينَ. We will definitely test every single one of you. With what? With a little bit of fear. Sometimes we will be scared. Fear may overtake us. Sometimes hunger and loss of wealth. Perhaps you may suffer loss. Things may burn down. Sometimes in a different way. You may not have enough wealth. And then Allah says, and sometimes loss of life. Those around you, those whom you love the most, you may lose them, your children, your spouse, sometimes your parents, your brothers and sisters, those who are dear to you, young and old. And Allah says, Subhana Rabbi al-A'la, may Allah protect us all. Loss of produce. Sometimes you find those who are farming, the produce is less, and sometimes the crop in the country is so low that it affects the economy. So who will have peace in that instance? If we are definitely going to be tested, the only ones who will have peace are those who bear patience. Allah says, وَبَشِّرِ الصَّابِرِينَ الَّذِينَ إِذَا أَصَابَتْهُمْ مُصِيبَةٌ قَالُوا إِنَّا لِلَّهِ وَإِنَّا إِلَيْهِ رَاجِعُونَ. Give good news to those who bear patience, those who accept the decree of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, those whom when calamity strikes, difficulty comes in their direction, they are quick to say, indeed we belong to Allah and unto Him is our ultimate return. Subhanallah. So every one of us has a lesson to learn from this, that we belong to Allah. Something strikes you, say, Inna lillahi wa inna ilayhi raji'un. And move further. You will achieve a lot of peace. But if you are a person who's not prepared to be tested, how then can we deserve the akhirah? How is Allah going to distinguish the believer from the disbeliever?